Good evening, and thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'm Mary Pulley. We begin with panic at the Kansas City Zoo after two dangerous animals escaped their cage. People visiting are being confined until the animals are caught. Fox 4's Dave Dunn is working for you live at the zoo with the details. Hey, Dave.
Good evening, Mary. Zookeepers are working right now to try to get two male silverback gorillas back into their enclosures. They escaped about 3 hours ago and are holed up right now in a hallway within the building that houses their exhibit. Now, here's some video from earlier. Zoo spokespeople tell us the gorillas should not have been able to escape the building and threaten the hundreds of visitors at the zoo today. Nevertheless, it triggered a code red alert at the zoo, meaning a dangerous animal that could fatally harm people was loose. Now, we have some pictures from people at or near the gorilla exhibit who were quickly escorted to buildings and quarantined or locked down for about an hour until zookeepers got a handle on what they were dealing with. Now, a couple of people near the gorillas at the time of the escape say they heard a loud roar from one and went to the exhibit, saw the cages empty, and what zookeepers were doing there.
And they all just started like going up this ladder and just like jumping out, and then they kicked the ladder down, and then one of them just came in. She was like sprinting through, just screaming, "Everyone get out, a gorilla's loose."
Now, the zoo evacuated everyone from Africa section except those locked down nearest to the gorilla exhibit. Now, all visitors are now just within the last half hour or so out of the zoo, except for the zookeepers and tactical response team, and they're trying to corral the large and muscular gorillas. Now, back out here live at this point, we have not been told there have been any injuries, at least as far as the visitors are concerned, and we have not been told what happened, what led to these gorillas escaping. Now, visitors tell us after the initial panic of hearing this code red and that these dangerous animals were on the loose, just, you know, maybe 10 or 15 minutes later, some of that panic subsided as they started to get a feeling that they were going to be safe and not in harm's way. We'll bring you much more tonight at 9 and 10 and work on it later in this newscast to tell you what led up to this these gorillas escaping here at the zoo. Now, Dave Dunn, Fox 4 News, working for you live at the Kansas City Zoo.
All right.